Hello, you wonderful, beautiful people of the internet. Welcome back. My name's Tierra. My channel's Tierrasaurus Rex, and I'm here playing Subnautica Blind. So, yes, I'm sitting in my chair weird. I'm very comfortable. I'll move when I get uncomfortable. I know my head is slightly cut off. Deal with it. This time, I needed to build the upgrades, the depth upgrades for the prawn suit, as well as figure out what the hell I'm gonna do with this and the fish eggs. Or the alien eggs. I'm not sure if they're all fish at this point. So this episode will more than likely end up going up very late compared to when they normally would. Don't worry about it. I was having a bit too much fun, driving around. That's one of my hobbies, is like driving my car, and I was actually really happy doing so. So usually I feel bad about it, but this time I'm not so much. I was having fun. If I could put the creature eggs into the tank somehow. What is that? A coffee vending machine? Exactly what I was looking for. Add a hatch to enter. Okay, I can do that. I can do that. Quartz and titanium? I don't know if I have titanium. Oh, I do apparently. Oh, that brought my whole base strength down. Whatever. This one's pretty. This is a strong base. Strong boy. Okay, so now that I have a hatch, I can go in. You use planter? Can I put an egg there? No. So does it need underwater plants first? Because I can do that. I've got underwater plants.
Captain.
So if I put a Gabe's feather there, and then I put a creature egg. No. Did not want to at all. Whatever. We'll see how that... We'll see what that does. If it does anything. And we'll move on from there. Oh, I'm looking at the sea moth. No wonder. Okay. So I need 2 lithium, 5 titanium, and kyanite for depth 2, or Mach 2. Alright, well, basically I just need lithium, titanium. I can do that. Shouldn't take me too long, let's hope, because I need this episode to go up tonight. Ahaha, not keep people waiting, you know, hobby. I'm just waiting for the day that some alien hunting me down to rid me of this world of me and the virus and, you know, whatever pest they think I am. It's just gonna find my base. Like, I'm not exactly hiding. I'm just kind of vibing, and they're just gonna find me and then kill me, because they can. And I took too long to finish the game or something stupid like that. Alright, let's make some, plasteel ingots. Okay, so with all of that, I should have the plasteel ingot. Titanium, lithium, kyanite. Oh, I need the depth module. What did I need the plasteel for? It wasn't for this upgrade. Why did I need plasteel? What has convinced me that I need plasteel? I don't even know why I did that. Maybe it's just because there was lithium and titanium. No! Let me open the storage without getting in for once. Please, go up. Please, 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 go back up. No, wait, no! That wasn't supposed to happen like that! Stop! Stop! Back. There we go. Alright, I was trying to get the storage open. Okay. Open the storage. Do not get in. Just open the storage. Here we go. Now, I should be prepped with everything I need to go down lower. Oh, right. I need to actually build the thing. Let me just do that right quick. Let's go ahead and get this done. Alright, and 1,700! Damn! Okay. Now, last thing I'm gonna try before I leave. Let me just put away this titanium right quick. Right, I need to go into the eggs. Grab these creature eggs and figure out how to do this. Now that the Gabe's feather is grown, can I now put an egg in here? No. Can I just drop the egg in here? I'm just gonna drop it. Oh, it's pulsating. I think I did the right thing. It's moving, bruh. Oh, that makes me so worried. It's blinking, but it's so cute. It's so cute. I wonder what monstrosity it'll turn into. Oh, it's pulsating. Ugh. Okay, we're just gonna put one in for now. and I will come back to it. I wonder if it's gonna need multiple plants to eat or something. So I'll put a ghost weed in there as well, and I think those are the only underwater plants I'm really growing at the moment. So... Alright, have fun in here. I'm going on an adventure, and I'll be back to see your progress. Ugh. Oh my god, that's so gross. But also weirdly cute. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Alright, let's go down into the deep down lava area down. Yes. Or I could, I'll probably save that for next episode. I'm just gonna get over there first. See if any adventure happens along the way. Oh, it's still so creepy, but so cool. To this day. The little lights and this whole biome. Just this whole biome, done very well. Very much appreciate it. Very spooky. 10 out of 10. Down the hole we go! Oh, I apparently didn't go down the hole. This is the hole. Okay. Let's go down faster. Faster. Yes. Why am I still falling? Did I fall through the world? I fell through the world! Wait! No! Let me go back up! Wait! I wasn't supposed to fall that far! Okay, thank god I can go back up. I was like, I see my base, I shouldn't be that low! We big zoomin'. Nothing snapped in, not even like the underwater trees or the brine or anything. I'm just going for the waterfall, the general area I know it is. Right here. Oh, there it is, there we go. Or the brine fall. It's not a waterfall. Hello, good sir. Alright, let's take the shortcut to the lava area by going by the alien base. I wanted to take a shortcut to the deeper lava area. I mean, I know how to get to the lava area faster than here, but then it would take the long way around to get to the deeper part. It's so pretty. Besides the monstrous hulking mass of metal that used to be a prison, but you know, it's so pretty besides that. Whoa, I like this. If this were a Minecraft spot, I would build my base here. Is this the hole? I think this is the hole. And this time I know I can just drop straight down and I will not go too low, and I can touch the lava and I will be fine. Oh, but this is still spooky. No, 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 don't go down a world hole. That's what I needed to remember. There's world holes when I don't let it load in. Okay, we're good, we're good. It's back. We're back. We're back in action. You know, I could save this for next episode, or I could go in now. What do I want to do? That's a good question. Damn, I promised a friend that I'd go on a drive with her tonight. Alright, I'll probably have to save it for next episode. Let's make it over to the precipice, and then we will end the episode. Just see if anything happens, anything wants to kill me. Or... Okay, no, we're not gonna stand on the precipice, we're gonna go straight down. We're gonna go right down in the hole! Because I'm gonna assume that them big guys are not gonna be down here, because they can't fit down here. I'm in a hole! I'm in a hole. Oh, there's a second precipice to drop down. Where is he? There he is. No, 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 no. Look, look, look. I'm just trying to explore. No! Don't do this! It's unnecessary. They can definitely fit down here, but there's a big green thing and I want to know what it is. It looks very alien. It looks very cool. Okay, okay. And I didn't even bring any water. What am I doing? Why am I down here? Well, this is where we'll end the episode. This will be a future problem. Thank you all for joining me. I will see you next time. No! No! What is happening?
I am what you seek. Want to help you.
That was the outline of a sea emperor. I think those are sea emperors, by the way. But that was the outline of a sea emperor. Don't come over to me. No, 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 no. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I know you think that you're my savior or something, but I guarantee you that you're not. Just let me go by. Let me leave. Let me leave. Let me leave. You didn't look like you wanted to help me when I got fireballs thrown at me. Okay. All right, it's leaving. Well, I thought that's where I would end the episode, but I guess I'm ending it now. That is... more than enough for me to handle in one episode. I'm out.